Hyderabad-based startup Augmented Byte is creating products for indoor navigation using augmented reality which would not require Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. The system works by scanning a unique image from the starting point to start the air-based navigation in any given space. Augmented Byte's MD, Radha Krishna, said he plans to target 35 to 40 hospitals for prospective clients in coming 1 year. Subscribe to the channel for more news.